one of the sorriest curves you'll ever see. We're gonna have this puppy all patched up. Okay, now here's the curb after we patched it up with cement. Looks a lot better, and when it dries, it's gonna be even better. And we're going to paint over it. And here is our finished product, the painted curb. You would never know this thing was broken up into 9 different pieces. All it took was stuffing a little concrete into the cracks and then getting some cement on top of that, troweling it down, sponging it down nice and smooth, and painting over it.